Here our wills cross once again. For a long time now, my life has been naught but a constant. Is it your wish to meet her? When I was but a girl, I was able to escape the horror of the deformity in a miracle that chose the clean reflection of the still waters of a lake to reveal the truth. The old bell, which had fallen to the bottom of the lake many years before, began our reflected faces and the miracle ended up capturing that work, that disfigured horror on the waters, as if it were a fresco, making everything that had been as I fled, I turned my gaze towards the lake and beheld that ghastly event from afar. Penitent one, can we find ourselves in the confines of one of the ill-fated forms of the miracle? Do you wish me to join you in your next confrontation? There you shall find me, and in communion we shall fight.
Billowing clouds of dust herald your arrival. Dust in the air that is born from the erosion of these stones heard so many sins that they could do no more than succumb, shuddering before their guilty echoes. That could not bear the seclusion that I imposed upon them, and that escaped from me. Crawling along these walls, eroding them until their immaculate ashes, penitent one, you will now reveal your sins, those that your tears can never atone for.
that reflected perfection for herself. She prayed to the lake that no one else might see that reflection. As she looked at her reflection one more time, she saw her face distort to the sound of a terrible tolling that rose up from the lake's sunken bed. Do you wish me to join you? There you shall find me. And
inside this merciless and cold metallic casing. I live in this cage in the shape of what was long ago my body. I live, and I feel that I am directed by forces that undermine mine own will. I live, although when I close my eyes in the intimate darkness behind my eyelids, I am still dead.
Welcome to this palace. How silent, how mundane these luxurious chambers have been. Halls that were once frequented by the most distinguished of visitors. They all ended up staying trapped, petrified like golden statues, prisoners of the very riches they... Dance now with my steel, penitent one. En garde. En garde.
Thank you. this waiting. This endless waiting has been my penance. The original penance, as old as the miracle itself. It appointed me first among penitents, perpetual by its grace, perpetual in awaiting you an eternity. My miracle, heed my prayer. Grant me thine blessing to fulfill thine holy command. Dress my body in wounds. Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the crimson bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
child is born. The clouds open up before thee and shed crimson tears. Thus begins the work of the High Dramatist. The child is born. The clouds thus begin.
Will. Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers, I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree. Your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth? Are the same crimson clouds that heralded my welcome the grave omen of your judgment? If this confrontation is proof of thy dignity of your glory, then so be it.